Hey guys, I'm Austin with Absorb Media, and today we're going to talk about this really cool looking microphone. Okay, so I was just scrolling through Amazon, and I found this little cheap mic, which I thought looked really cool. I thought it was a really cool looking microphone, it being kind of angular and squared. And the brand is seven Rhymes. I actually don't know. MinBo Mini. I don't know if you guys can see that. I'm not sure if that's what the mic is called. But it comes with the TRS to TRRS to be able to plug it into your phone here. And I'm curious to see how this thing sounds. So let's open this up. Ooh, it's tiny. That is itty bitty. That is so tiny. I don't know if you guys can see that there. You see that? Little. I really like the shape of this thing. It's pretty cool. I like the aesthetics of this microphone. Okay, and I don't know which one of these are which. But look, what we got. Just a little one muff. I don't need a manual. Pretty sure I know how to use it. So in this video, I mainly just want to check the quality of this microphone. And no, we're not going to compare it to anything like a Sennheiser MKH416. We are going to, oh, look at that. It's like a little hair wig for your finger. So let's pop this on. I have the A74 right next to me here, and let's try her out. I actually really like the look of this microphone. I know I'm gonna keep saying that, it looks pretty neat. All right, let's, I got a 50 millimeter on here, so my 24 to 70 is there, and my other wide lenses are just not with me, so I'm not going to cut to this angle, but let's see how it sounds. Are we ready? So, pretend I'm vlogging. Vlogging is not something I typically do here on this channel, but here I am talking into this 7 Rhymes. I really don't know what the brand is called. Let me check that box again. But the audio you're hearing now is coming from this microphone straight into the A7 IV. And this is the 7 Rhymes MinBo Mini. I believe that's what this is called. The MinBo Mini. MinBo Mini. Does it sound good? What do you guys think? How's it sound when I'm talking right into it? Now I'm gonna try putting the dead cat on it. And just for comparison's sake, I have the Sennheiser MKE200, I believe is what this is. This is an okay onboard microphone. I think they got the MKE400, which I like better, and I'll probably be getting that. Maybe. We'll see how this sounds. So I figured this would be a decent comparison, a Sennheiser well-known name brand in the audio industry, and compare that to this unknown name. And if you're familiar with this mic, let me know, because I'm curious. Okay. So here's the test. Check 1, 2, 3 with the MinBo Mini microphone. Okay, just for comparison's sake, I have the Sennheiser MKE200, and I believe that's what this is called. The MKE400, I think, is a more popular version of this. It's a little bit bigger, and I think it sounds better. I don't have one personally, but I think I'll be getting that one because I bought this one right when that one came out. That's not what we're talking about. We're talking about this microphone because it looks cool. So I'm going to throw this on the A7 IV because I figured this is a pretty common camera that you'll probably see a lot of people who have, and just run it straight into the audio on the Sony A7 IV. So one more time. This is the MinBo 7 Arms, 7 Rims MinBo Mini. The 7 Rims MinBo Mini. Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. How does it sound? Do we like the sound of it? How does this sound, guys? Let me know. All right, now I'm gonna switch over to the Sennheiser. Okay, here is the Sennheiser MKE200. How does it sound? Let me know. Does it sound better than this no-name brand? Or does the Sennheiser sound better? Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. I'm in a pretty well-treated room. I should probably take these outside here in just a sec. You know what? I'll do that. I'm gonna run outside real quick and try these microphones just like walking outdoors and see how they sound. Okay, this is the 7 SARMs. I really don't know what the name of this brand is. Microphone? How does it sound when I'm outside here? I did notice when I was inside, I definitely had the audio levels turned up a little too high. I'm pretty sure I was peaking and blowing out the audio. I don't normally run audio into my cameras unless it's scratch audio. So, how does it sound? Just doing a little
walk and talk test. Sound okay? Look okay? All right, I'm gonna switch over to the Sennheiser and see how that sounds compared to this. Okay, now here is the Sennheiser MKE 200. How does it sound? Sound better than the Seventh Arms microphone? Or does it sound worse? Let me know. What does it think? Let's go inside. I'm gonna go back to the computer and listen to it.
Okay, so I'm reviewing the audio now that I just shot, and I definitely had the gain set too high on my A7IV for that first half, but you still can hear the characteristics of the microphone. It wasn't peaking too much, but from what I can tell, that's probably horrible, but definitely wouldn't pass for professional work. But out to the outdoor scene, I had the level set properly, and especially there, I could hear a huge difference with the Sennheiser compared to the Seven Arms microphone. It definitely sounded, the Seven Arms microphone sounds a little tinny and hollow. The Sennheiser doesn't sound amazing either, but it definitely has more of a natural sound, and I definitely could tell it's a little more directional. I could hear more of just me other than the background noise. And there's a lot that could play into that too. I was walking around the house, so it could be just where I was, sound. I was closer to a wall in the second half of that, and it could have been that. This is definitely not a scientific test. I just wanted to see how this microphone sounded, and just a little bit of real world experiences real quick, and share it with you guys. I thought the microphone looked really cool, and I was real curious to see how it sounded, and I really hope it sounded better than this, but it definitely passes for an onboard microphone. And honestly, I'm always looking for onboard microphones to put on my cameras just for better sounding backup audio, or just a really good scratch pickup for when I'm syncing other cameras in post. It's always good to have something, and it's good to have a cheap microphone to put on top of your camera. I used to use a good one from Movo I liked a lot, and this could definitely replace that. Does not have a shock mount, so that's something to look out for too. Sennheiser does have a built-in shock mount. I don't believe this one does. I didn't see it anywhere in the box. So that's also a con against this microphone as well. But if you're just looking for something to put on the microphone or put on your camera and talk to it directly, there's a lot of microphones out there. Does this pass the test? Yeah, I mean, for $30, I mean, what were you expecting? You know, definitely sounds better than the internal audio on the camera itself. But again, I've been talking this whole time on it and curious to hear what you guys think. You know, it could sound better when you don't hear it next to a microphone, especially something like the Sennheiser, the MKH416 at the beginning of this video. When you hear it next to something like that, it definitely gives you perspective of good audio compared to something like this. But if you don't give your viewers the chance to compare it and just start your video off with something like this, it could probably pass, you know? Don't give them the chance or the opportunity to compare bad audio to good audio, as long as you have decent audio and pay attention to your audio. But I think that's it for this one. This was definitely not a scientific review. I just wanted a quick look at this microphone because I thought it looked pretty interesting. And you know what? I'm actually gonna give this microphone away to the most funniest comment in the comment section below. So try to make me laugh, and I will reach out to you guys and send you this microphone because I don't think I need it. But if you want it, let me know. Well, that's it for this one. I'll talk to you guys in the next one.